In this video, we will make a nature collage. The learning goal is I can create a collage using materials from nature. Let's start by talking about what a collage is. In the first box, I give you a definition of the word collage. A collage is art that is assembled or put together using different materials. The second box shows a picture of students creating a collage. As you can see, they have different materials, and they are gluing it onto a white piece of paper. In the third box, I have two examples of a collage. The first one was created using leaves, and the second one was created using paper. But both collages were made by assembling or putting together different materials. In the fourth box is a picture of a non-example. The boy is just drawing with markers. Drawing or just painting is not a collage. To make a collage, you have to assemble or put together different materials. And that's what we'll be doing today. So let's get started. Start off by going outside and collecting some natural materials. Look for items that are already on the ground, like sticks and leaves. If you find some materials that are not natural, you can use that too. Now it's time to create your collage. Most collages are glued to a thick backing like cardboard. But if you don't have glue at home, you can do what we're doing. Just find an empty space and create your design. Here's a design I created. Remember to take a picture of your nature collage and post it to Seesaw in the art class folder.